Plastic bags are part and parcel of the everyday lives of Kenyans, from packaging foodstuffs, carrying personal effects, to supermarkets. But the proliferation of the bags has led to an environmental disaster due to its non-biodegradable nature. Now NEMA wants these ubiquitous bags done away with, and so it has revised upwards the standard gauge of plastic bags and wrappers from 30 microns to 60 microns, as had been introduced in the Finance Bill 2007.
The financial interests of those who manufacture that polythene paper has overridden the greater public good. And we hope this time round, the public good, the greater public good, will not be overridden by selfish individual financial interests.
NEMA argues the plastic bags within the banned range have been an eyesore by the fact that their users never think twice about their mode of disposal. Further, NEMA says the thicker plastic bags will encourage more people to carefully consider recycling due to their cost. The last time the government tried introducing such directives, it drew a lot of complaints. It resulted in manufacturers of plastic bags threatening to hike prices of products ranging from ordinary bar soaps to sweets. However, NEMA says the ban will prove worthwhile in the long run.
The paper that we are recommending is very valuable. Every unemployed Kenyan, when you come across it, they will pick it up. And we are expecting that there will be increase in jobs in this country.
In 2008, the Environment Management Agency sought to have plastic bags banned altogether. However, NEMA later softened its stand to accommodate the pleas from the manufacturers and set the weight limit to 30 microns. NEMA says 3 months window period will be sufficient for the manufacturers to comply.
We are really determined to do this, to see this thing through. And we will fight that fight. As they say in the Bible, we'll fight the good fight. We'll give it the best.
NEMA is also urging Kenyans to look into the various ways of recycling plastic bags. It is also proposing the use of bags made from natural products such as cotton, sisal and paper, which are eco-friendly. If implemented, Kenya will join other regional states like Rwanda and Tanzania that have eradicated the plastic bag menace.
Plastic bags have been declared an environmental nuisance. They are dotting all over the country, even in the CBD, as you can see behind me. But it will also be interesting to see how NEMA will be implementing the new directive after 3 months window period. It will also be remembered that in 2007, Finance Minister tried to slap a ban and also introduce 120 excess duty to the manufacturers, but it was met with a lot of resistance. Tony Sanya, Citizen TV, Nairobi.